Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol MVIS. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. I'm not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Well, first things first, this does have earnings that's out. So as of right now, as I record the video, the price is, you know, right around, let's just call it the $16 mark. Now, the tricky part here is, you know, where is this going to actually open up? You know, your guess is as good as mine because we still have all of after hours, and then we all have a pre-market trading on Friday. So like I said, I'm just going to take it at face value and assume that it opens right up around that $16 mark, which is very interesting because that key level of resistance right now at that pink line is at 1585. So if it opens up right around 16, it's basically going to be a big question of, okay, the price is opening up essentially right at that area of resistance. Is this area of resistance going to hold up again and push the price back downwards? Or is this going to be the start of a bigger break to the upside? So assuming, like I said, it opens up right around that $16 mark, whether it's a little bit below that area or above it, it's the point being it's definitely right within the vicinity of that 200 period moving average. And that's a more than valid question to be watching and wondering about. So keep an eye on that 200 period moving average and whether or not the price actually is able to get above it and then start to push to the upside, or if the price once again, you know, ultimately gets rejected back to the downside. That'll be kind of that first, you know, overall technical area that's going to carry quite a bit of significance. If the price does get rejected and it comes back down, that's your, well, you want to keep an eye on these areas of support. You have the green line down here at 1360, and then you also have that purple line right there, the 50 period moving average, and that's currently valued at, well, let's just call it the $14 mark. And then again, as far as resistance levels, already talked about that initial one, but if the price can actually get up through that 200 period moving average, the next key overall level would then be right up there around $16.50. So keep an eye on these general levels. And again, it's just hard to know exactly what levels will be relevant when you have these earnings situations, but you know, those will be the main levels to watch headed into Friday. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.